behold, my friends, the fabulous Normandy Guitars Alumicaster Tinline. The Tinline is made from, let me just quote these specs here, aircraft grade T6061 aluminum, or aluminium as we say down in the southern hemisphere. From top to bottom, we've got Godot tuners, we've got a Graphtec graphite nut, medium gauge frets over a rosewood fingerboard with a 12-inch radius. We've got rock maple neck, this wonderful aircraft grade aluminium, a Godot bridge, twang shifter wound by Normandy Guitars, A2 pickup, measures about 7.1k, very lovely smooth top end, and slightly rolled off bottom end, because this guitar has a lot of sustain. It's a very creamy sounding instrument as opposed to wood, which is great as well, but the aluminium or the aluminium has its own sonic qualities which are really cool. In the neck position, to balance the twang shifter, we've got a Seymour Duncan quarter pounder single coil. The 250k CTS pots, CRL switch, there's an orange drop cap under the hood, the pick guard is Bakelite, and of course it only weighs 3.3 kilos, or about 7.2 pounds, because it is hollowed out inside with a kind of a tunneled or honeycombed aluminum support system beneath the bridge and running up to the neck. It's super fast to play, and the sustain is just unbelievable. That's the clean channel of my Laney VH100R amplifier into two Greenback speakers in the Laney cabinet. So that was the bridge pickup. Let's have another quick listen to it. Fingers are a bit cold today, sorry, a bit stiff. Both pickups. And the neck pickup, Seymour Duncan quarter pounder. Can you hear how long it sustains? It's just ridiculous. It's like it's got a compressor built into it. Very balanced sound. So if I throw it on the dirt channel of the Laney, it suddenly becomes a serious rock machine, and it's quiet because it's just one big shield. It's just one big bit of metal. Going to be like if we go for the old Keith G tuning. The other thing is it stays in tune in all sorts of conditions. It never budges because nothing here is moving because it's metal, which is that's a big plus if you're traveling. It's the most stable guitar I've ever owned, and that is the truth. Normandy Guitars Alumicaster Tinline. How do you clean it? With Windex, of course. You probably need one of these. See you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.